think I smelled something just now. Looks like he wasn't paying attention.
We should kill a few soft skins and cardinals in honor of the Dark Lord.
I've met a mysterious man in my travels, a ranger of Gondor, named Talion. Over our fire, I asked after his weapons, impressive in their craftsmanship. A handsome blade, Orfael, has been at his side since his days stationed at the Black Gate, defending the borders of Gondor. But his dagger, Achar, carries a sad tale. It too was once a mighty sword, carried by his murdered son, Broken. The night he died. Talion tells me Achar means vengeance, and I have a feeling the blade will fulfill the meaning of its name.
I have slain countless Uruk, but still I seek vengeance.
We should all have our own brains to make that happen.
I need new armor. This stuff is falling apart. Huh?
There's more materials coming in from the east.
Good, because I've done so much killing, I'll need a new sword soon, too.
The boss is going to be kept busy. The quartermaster's ready to work his arse off.
In my travels, I've amassed a worthy collection of treasure and trophies, heads and hides from all manner of fell beast, and even some lovely trinkets from the Second Age. But the whispered tales of one artifact continue to elude me. The legendary Forge Hammer, used by the elves to craft the Rings of Power themselves. The hammers I've found so far in my hunt have brought me no closer to finding the one I seek. Perhaps the spirit of the elves do not want to see their precious artifact in the hands of a dwarf.
Torven will never understand how closely this hammer is bound to our... fate, and that of all Middle-earth.
Another one. Thought that captain would last longer than a previous one.